The Twins trying to snap a four-game skid, taking on the White Sox. No score in the first, but Miguel Sano changes that with one swing. A two-run homer off Derek Holland, number 17 on the year. Minnesota off and running with a 2-0 lead. Now 2-1 in the third. Avisail Garcia with his 50th career homer. A two-run shot off Irvin Santana, 3-2 White Sox. Next batter up, Matt Davidson makes it back-to-back jacks. Davidson with six homers in his last eight games. The White Sox bat around in the inning. The White Sox leading at 4-3, bottom half of the third. Kenny Vargas absolutely crushes this one. 483 feet, according to StatCast, his seventh of the year. 6-4 Minnesota in front. They too bat around in the third inning. Now 8-7 Twins in the eighth. Two on, two outs. Taylor Rogers gets out of the jam, getting Yolmer Sanchez to fly out. Brandon Kinsler ends up picking up his 18th save as the Twins snap a four-game skid, winning at 9-7. Sano, two hits, three RBIs, and two runs scored. Jose Abreu with four hits and two RBIs in a losing effort. The series continues Wednesday. Jose Berrios up against David Holmberg.